As much as every child has their own unique characteristics, there are many things that make them identical to one another. These similarities can be divided into three broad categories: psychosocial, physical, and cognitive.